When Arsenal moved here, they put up the dates of the club's successes around the stadium, but for a while there was nothing that had actually happened since the Emirates had been the home ground. But of course, in 2014 and 2015, they won the FA Cup on both occasions, and they'll be hoping that opens the floodgates in that respect.
I think that's what this ground is missing. History. Matches that you can look back on when maybe you clinched the league. If they can add that to this fantastic stadium, then it really will feel like home and something to replace Highbury with.
Danny Welbeck. Could be dangerous. Francis Coquelin.
Yeah, Payne.
Xhaka, here's Walcott, Coquelin, and out the pass. Chelsea wanting to get the win today. It won't be too straightforward for them though. And he's threading the path through neatly.
Doesn't need to go as soon as he did there.
Okay.
Yeah, Walcott.
Tackle here.
Mm-hmm. Offside. That's an easy decision.
No,
Walcott got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Good progress with this attack. Diego Costa! Goalkeeper can only carry it out. Victor Moses. Pedro.
Well,
the ref's going to let play go on here. Diego Costa! Terrific stop! Well, they're doing their marking properly at the corner here. Looks like it anyway.
Mm-hmm. saying, if we look.
He's got the ball away from him with a tackle.
Skip game, yeah. And they've got a few days if you want, yeah.
It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away.
Yeah, right. Except, you know, okay, if we want to take that one, yeah. Thinking just you, yeah, but okay.
Nemanja Matic. Switch on the attacking power in this situation. Kokola. Danny Welbeck. Tremendous understanding for these players.
Yeah, don't be just enough.
Content.
Told to, you should have told you to be the owner.
Second half coming up at the Emirates.
Seven. Shine in them.
Still 20 minutes to go.
Yeah, I
think.
Well played. Yeah, but
back on the ball now, Chelsea.
Stop trying to be his friend.
Danny Welbeck. Substitute getting ready for Chelsea. And they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Defensive block there. No cross coming in.
In the B.
Substitution coming up for Chelsea.
Fred.
Jacka. Moving forward with some danger for the opposition out of here. He can't put them in front. What a tight save. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. And they're stopped in their tracks. A raised flag from the assistant.
Well, I thought, you know, he timed his run perfectly there, but no, they kept a good straight line and they caught him.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Not a good challenge by the defender.
Walk up.
Extra time begins. Well, they're in a good position here.
The opposition can't get near them. The opposition.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. To take the lead. Well, the opposition must have thought they were holding out, but it's a good goal past them. And the opposing manager will be worried now because his team are basing their game on shutting out the opposition. Well, that's failed. And the manager of the team that scored will be delighted. He'd be wondering whether it would come. Well, it has come belatedly, but it might be enough. Alexis Sanchez. Great passage of passing play there. Well, everyone's going up for this tournament. It is an opportunity to get an equaliser. The Chelsea fanatics are slow. He hit it for goal.
Oh,
Come on. Let's get that done.